Okay, I'm Derek Lin. I'm 17 years old. I'm a student in high school. Go to Sir Winston Churchill Secondary. I work at the Vancouver Rowing Club. I'm a learn to row coach there. When I was 11, I was diagnosed with a brain tumor and I had cancer. So then what happened was I got treatment. Luckily I was able to get rid of the cancer. It was only like after the treatment, I think the social worker sent a form in, and then she told me like I was able to get a wish, so it was a surprise. It was also a surprise I never knew. About to go to EA Sports and got a whole tour of the place and got some free EA stuff, so that was an interesting, you know, kind of wish. It was different than most of them, right? So, because I saw a Rick Mercer episode where he got a tour of EA, and then I'm always interested in the new technology and stuff.
Hello, Derek. I'm Rick Mercer. I heard that it's your wish to have a Rick Mercer video game motion capture experience, and I think that's a great idea. The good people at Electronic Arts volunteered to make that happen for you.
So it was pretty interesting. Got to see the motion capture, which was what I was more interested in, and also the animations. So when I was making my wish, I wanted to make it a bit more unique and special, right? So I've been volunteering for Make-A-Wish. I speak on behalf of them at multiple events, any event that they really want me to go to, and then I talk about Make-A-Wish, how it changes lives and everything, how it affected me. It made a lasting impact. So one that I can remember for the rest of my life. It was obviously a very special thing to do that not a lot of other people get to experience.